We've got this and that here.
That looks really expensive.
It
that
does,
colour.
Doesn't it?
Yeah,
I think, you know what, it's really interesting. When you put that kind of rusty colour next to khaki green, it does have a real catwalk look to it instantly. Now, I'll start with the top here. This is from Miss Selfridge. Comes in at £22. Now, I'll warn you, that top is actually really short, and I didn't realise in the shop it actually didn't look as short as it was.
Okay.
Thankfully, I had a khaki cami that I could pop on underneath it.
Right. Oh, I see you. It is not short.
What,
right.
So
I see what you
mean. If you're happy showing a wee bit of belly button, and that's fine, Sasha, I would have normally, I'd said yes. but it is quite a short cut. So right. I think you do need a cami. But £22 for that.
Lovely.
And then that skirt from H&M, £39.99 for that. And again, it's got the pockets. Beautiful colour. I think it looks an absolute fortune. The sheen off the fabric is amazing. The little bag is from River Island at £20 for that. Again, I think it looks really quite designer actually with all that metalwork on there.
It's cute, isn't it?
And then we've got the shoes. These are from Topshop. These are £58, so a little bit more expensive than I'd usually show, but
lovely.
You know what? They're fantastic. A tan colour snakeskin is literally going to go with anything. It's going to be a great staple for your wardrobe. And those courts that they do in Topshop are super comfortable. As well, I've been told. Wow, I wore them on Saturday, but yeah, it's fine. No, it's fine.